one-step HCG urine pregnancy test that we developed.
Yeah, pissed on it myself.
Did we make a pregnancy test that doesn't detect pregnancies?
Oh, pregnant, not pregnant. It's such a fine line.
Ooh, why is my beer belly kicking?
If you use the Conceive Please pregnancy test batch sold between 21 January and 11 February 2016, you should retest with a different product. Hang on, your baby would be almost due by now. Congratulations!
Do you guys want some blue cheese?